Now, this time around, we're going to talk about the rollover landing. It's a basic team maneuver, but it gets the crowd every time. So, you know, basically what it looks like is flying around the outside of the window. Perhaps you're a tail gunner. You got a bunch of kites in front of you. They've already landed, and what you do is fly over the top of everyone who's already on the ground, then you spin around and land. So they basically end up going sort of leapfrog into these rollover landings until everyone is in a row on the ground without any wraps. Let's break that down though, because I see a lot of folks, what they'll do is they'll end up coming too low and catch some lines. Or the other thing that'll happen is that they'll spin a little bit too soon and come down on top of their partners. So the breakdown that's going to help you get through that is, as you come along, you always want to drop into a line that gives you enough room over the kites below you. That altitude is really key. If you find this average altitude and stick with it every time, you'll come in a lot better. So we'll continue over the kites that have already landed. And what I'm going to do is the same maneuver that I do on a 180. We've got another tutorial for that, but basically bottom line is that we squeeze this brake line, the bottom reverse wing, like that. We're going to complete the rotation to face up and then set it down. Now let's actually break that down a little bit further. Again, we pause for a moment, we fly that reverse wing, face up, and then land. So let's do that in a full smooth setup here. Across the window, squeeze the bottom wing all the way over, and then set it down. So it's key to sort of get this square corner position here in the rollover. Coming across the window, squeeze the bottom until you face up, and then land.